It's the E-Commerce Minute, your daily dose of e-commerce, tech, and retail news with your hosts, Bart Meraz and John Suter. The E-Commerce Minute is a production of Sumo Heavy, a digital commerce consulting firm in Brooklyn, New York, and Philadelphia. Find us on the web at sumoheavy.com. It's the E-Commerce Minute for February 26, 2018.
In today's podcast, J.Crew Partners with WeWork.
Coworking giant WeWork is launching a partnership with J.Crew to host a panel discussion series at select WeWork locations in New York City, San Francisco, Atlanta, and Philadelphia. Professionals and notables will gather to talk about what success means to them. As part of the partnership, these venues will also sell merchandise from J.Crew's spring collection at pop-up shops that offer discounts to WeWork members, with some of the proceeds going to local nonprofits. Jennifer Schuyler, Chief Communications Officer for WeWork, said the events are intended to serve as a way to convene WeWork members on shared topics of interest, noting that this is the company's first major fashion partner. She said the partnership was forged in part due to the shared company missions around diversity, authenticity, and empowerment, which WeWork felt translated to speaking engagements of this format. WeWork, now valued at $20 billion, bought Lord & Taylor's iconic Fifth Avenue property in October for $850 million and is said to be mulling an expansion into retail, which could include short-term retail leases or incorporating shops into co-working spaces as an amenity for members. The partnership can be seen as a win for struggling retailer J.Crew, adding exposure of the brand to the ever-growing base of WeWork members. Last year, WeWork opened 90 new locations around the world and doubled its membership.
Yes, it is. We're proud WeWork members.
I think this is a great idea. Having the retail within the WeWork offices obviously depends on the building that you're in, but I think this is great.
Yeah, I think it's – I mean, I wonder if they're going to do it in that iconic, you know, place. I think that's going to be their headquarters, I believe. I'm not sure about that.
Fifth Avenue is going to be their headquarters. So obviously they'll probably put the whole retail, keep retail on the first floor.
Yeah, that'd be interesting. I wonder if they're going to do something like Bolton, where you have that little spaces and stuff like that. Obviously, I wonder, I mean, it looks like they might bring in bigger sort of brands, which is fine because that's what should happen, but also intermix that with small brands.
What I would love to see now, obviously, if you get a new WeWork building, they'll factor that in and probably put aside space for dedicated retail. Mm-hmm. But for the WeWorks that we work in, the WeWorks that we're at, they were built, you know, a few years ago. I could see, you know, a pop-up shop, you know, on Friday afternoon, someone comes in and does a pop-up shop.
Not the one we have in our office in Philly. Really tiny one.
Not the Walnut Street one. We're in the tiniest WeWork in the world. but yeah, I could see that. Like definitely on the 2 Market Street, that would definitely be, you know, Friday afternoon, you have someone come into the pop-up shop.
Or the one in Northern Liberties, that's kind of big too. So that's kind of cool.
Right. They have the big event space. So
yeah.
I think it's a great idea. And for this particular instance with J.Crew, they're doing something for nonprofits, which is also good.
Yeah, no, absolutely.
All right, we're going to keep an eye on this. Since we're in Philly, they'll probably be at the Northern Liberties one because that's the biggest space. We'll check it out and report back. Anything else?
That's it, my friend.
All right, full show notes are available at ecommerceminute.co. You can hear past, present, and future shows, all archived for your listening pleasure. And you can also listen to the E-Commerce Minute on your smart device. Just look up E-Commerce Minute. You can figure it out. You can do it. That's your E-Commerce Minute for today. We'll see you on the internet tomorrow if you can figure it out. That's it for today's show. If you like the show, do us a favor and subscribe or leave us a review on iTunes. And don't forget, you can now listen to the E-Commerce Minute on your Amazon device. Just add E-Commerce Minute to your flash briefing. And finally, if you have a comment or suggestion, or just want to say hi, find us on social media at Sumo Heavy.